I'm working on this offline notes app using the MIT App Inventor. Here you can see, write a note. Okay, so you can write anything here. You can save this file and whenever you need it, you can access it. So let me show you how this will work. So let's write something here, okay? So, hello everyone. This is, write anything in the multiple line, okay, like this. You can write anything like this. Cool. Now, if you want to save this, as you can see, a file name to save or read. So I'm going to save this. So my file name is, suppose, TCB. Okay. Now let's click on the save button like this. Now you can see a status, file saved successfully. Okay. Done. Now, if you want to read this file, so you need to again type here your file name. So our file name is TCB like this. Now let's click on the read option. And you can see all the data is here. So you can use that app offline. All the file is saving in your own mobile database. This app is really amazing. You can use it to write notes, write journal or anything. Thank you so much for watching this video. Tomorrow we will learn how we can create this amazing app. Please subscribe to the channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.